I know this house is the finest one around, and we are both respected in our town, but our friends don't know the truth when they drop by.
My yard cut as close as it can be. There's no litter laying round for one to see. And I know someday I'll tell this place goodbye.
It's sure a lovely place to cry. You don't need lovely things around you when you have no love left in you. And when you're already dead before you. If they try.